Also today, an Italian-American group is meeting at Arrigo Park to map out their next plan to get a Christopher Columbus statue put back in place at that park. They're going to be at the park in Little Italy near Racine and Harrison at 11 this morning. They say Mayor Lori Lightfoot promised to put the statue back a year ago. Well, it has been 2 years since that statue was removed amid widespread civil unrest.